All right, we are starting the next episode of Disney Infinity 1.0 walkthroughs on Xbox 360.
That will lead you to the Building Mastery Adventure, where you can learn to develop your creative skills.
All right, this is going to be... All right, let's just get into it. I'm not going to tell them to.
Building Mastery Adventure is the perfect way to harness your creative potential. Get to it through the Red World Path.
Do you have any markers in your room?
Yes, I do.
But
I have a whole thing.
They are black.
See for yourself.
Okay. I just need it.
Then.
And look, here's something to show you. At the top of each, at the top of the Disney Infinity Hub, there's a Disney Infinity symbol. All right, we are on our way to Buzz Lightyear's Save Me.
These guys need your help. Pick up one of the townspeople. Bring the citizens to the fetch pen. Use this button to pick up other characters. Thank you.
crayons back because I used them all. Here, put them up there. Okay, Skyfall, your blue. Skyfall, your Superman playset, please.
Yes, you can.
Yeah, you're fine with it.
Yeah, but don't keep it though.
I know.
I like it. Superman shirt.
Do you like Avengers and Justice League?
No.
You just like Justice League?
I just like the playset. I don't actually like the Justice League. I just like the playset. That's why I'm playing this game Infinity. I don't like the Justice League game. Justice League has no fun games. Oh yeah?
Batman's playset, please.
Yeah, you can borrow them both. I don't care.
Can I borrow them? Okay.
You can't keep them.
That was so scary.
Hey, what are you doing?
What, can I play?
No.
Please. Can I?
No, I don't want you to play right now. I want to do this gaming video by myself.
Can I just play?
Mm-mm. No. Not right now.
30 seconds to go. Ten seconds left.
Hey, yes? That's the area.
I like the way you think. Thank you. Another win for
Superman. Oh, I will get you.
Center of your experience, the toy box. Anything's possible here with a spark of imagination. You can drive a car, battle evil minions, or hunt for hidden treasure. Want to create your own unique world? Check out the Red World Pad to master your skills.
I'll take a win like that any day.
Now we're going to the building mastery.
Helping out my pirate friend? He's trying to follow the directions on his treasure map, but he can't seem to find any of the key landmarks. The first step is to start at the third palm tree, but we don't have any palm trees. Sounds like we need the editor. You can switch the editor views to see things how you'd like. The toy view shows more toys, and the building view gives you a good view of the toy box while you're building. Go ahead and try it out.
This is going well.
Cool. We just need to put in two more. Nice variety. Choose two and place them in this area. Great. One more. Now the pirate can lead us to the next step. He says the next step refers to a small hill that's nowhere in sight. Okay, look for a small hillside. Line it up to the cliff so you can go up.
Let's go.
The map says to hop over the small crack and continue to the bridge. Sounds simple enough.
I'm rather enjoying myself.
Small crack? That's a huge chasm. We'll have to find something to help us cross. A super launcher should do the trick. We'll have to aim it at the bridge for it to send you the right direction. Says you're getting close. Just have to cross the bridge.
I feel like I've been here before.
That bridge piece will be perfect. You may have to lower it into place. Who ever heard of a lava moat? Our map doesn't mention a statue. Easy enough. We'll just get rid of it. Okay, get that statue out of here. Scroll through the available tools. Select the magic wand. Go on. Delete it. You're gonna want to stick close to this guy. What's it? It's a cave entrance here. Back to the editor. The Cave of Wonders? We have the Cave of Wonders in here? And I thought having multiple palm trees was exciting. Let's put that tiger head in its place, shall we? Oh, look at it go! I love caves. They're so cavernous. Hey, that gap shouldn't be here. Your treasure room's in the wrong place. I got it. Select the room with the magic wand and move it closer. Nice! Wish I could summon treasure with the flick of a magic wand.
Only the pure of heart may have this treasure.
I guess he wasn't very pure of heart.
I didn't think I could achieve a higher ranking. But you found a way.
And now, we're on. Now.
Now guess where we're going.
Welcome to the center of our experience, the toy box. Anything's possible here with a spark of imagination. You can drive a car, battle evil minions, or hunt for hidden treasure. Want to create your own unique world? Check out the Red World Pad to master your skills.
Now we're going to the Toy Story in Space.
Situation down here.
Okay, we're on our way.
The tower.
Right next to the force field generator. Face Ranger Rex.